Well, first of all, I'd like to address this issue in the terms that it should. I would like to think there's also a chance for people to choose not to connect. And by not connecting, that they are not disadvantaged. As we just heard in the last panel, also, if they do wish to be connected to an internet, that is the same internet as everybody else's, not a private internet and not a inferior internet. But finally, what do we mean by the internet? And that is actually under discussion right now.